What's up, YouTube? And today we're back with another cooking video. And today I am making a Louisiana dish that is called okra. So I'm going to chop up all these lovely meats and these lovely vegetables and pull out my okra and get things started. Stay tuned. What up, YouTube? So I finally cut up my shrimp and peeled them. My sausages are cut up, as you can see, nice and pretty. My meat is chopped up, chicken, very fine, green onions, garlic, red bell peppers, and regular onions. So I'm about to saute these two guys together, and then I'm gonna add the sauce and bring it to a boil. I'll be back. All right, YouTube, and we're back. So I'm going to be using this sauce right here. I've never used this sauce before. And I'm going to be using Mrs. Dash because I'm trying to stay away from salt. Hey. I'm going to use a little chili powder and a little paprika for spice. No black pepper today. As you see, I already got it all there marinating. It's starting to cook. So let's see. All right, YouTube. So I got my vegetables over here sauteed. They smell good. I'm gonna let those cook until they're transparent, basically where you can see through them. And then I went ahead and added my sausages inside of my chicken. I'm letting that cook. I'm gonna let this cook for roughly about 10 minutes, maybe. Don't want to cook it, just want to brown it a little bit because I'm going to put it in the sauce and then let it continue to cook along with these lovely vegetables. So let me get my jasmine rice out. Stay tuned. What up, YouTube? And we back. And I just dropped the okra, the chicken, and the sausages in the sauce. And this here is what okra looks like, if you don't know. And so I'm going to go ahead and drop this last bag in there, and then I'm gonna let this cook for about 45 minutes. I'm gonna let it cook on slow, and then I'm gonna do my jasmine rice on the side, and I will be back with the finished product. Okay, guys, so I'm almost done. I'm adding my shrimp now. Let it cook for about 5-10 minutes, and then this will be done. My rice is all done, so stay tuned. So here it is, everybody, a finished product of my okra. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a wonderful day.